store.
Huh?
Hell of a lift, man.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank
you. It's so easy.
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
What's the strategy there? It seemed like you were holding off at three to see just what it was gonna take to win.
Yeah, I decided just, you know, because I'm leading so far and I have overhead event. Yeah, well, Widow Bar next up,
yep,
tomorrow, and that's one of my best events. I'm feeling quite confident going into that event, so I'm pretty sure I'm gonna, you know, make the finals.
How you feeling? You fitting in here to Africa? The temperature, the food, water,
yeah,
everything's good for you.
Yeah, everything is 100%.
Yeah,
I'm well prepared, and you know everything is going according to plan.
You look like a well-oiled machine here with a team that's like synchronized. A couple words about them.
Oh, they're wonderful. I have all my family here. I have my coach Sebastian Orib, helped me a lot out here with everything, and my family as well. My best friend Andre, cooking my meals for me. I'm very fortunate to have my training partners, Stefan Solveig Peterson and Ari Gunnarsson. They are here as well. So I have all my best friends here and my family. So it's beautiful.
Fantastic. Great job. Keep it up, huh?
Thank you, sir.
See you, buddy.
Thank
you. Sebastian, Stefan, watching Thor compete, looks like he's been prepared extremely well, having helped with you pushing him in training and everything. Sebastian, having you help coach and be there for just about every training session, why don't you tell us a little bit about what it takes to build a Thor?
Well, to be honest with you, it's a lot of natural talent. I won't forget to mention that. Last year when we came to the Worlds, he was doing a lot of work before that for Hollywood movies, and it wasn't ideal circumstances. This time around, he's taken a lot more seriously. I moved to Iceland with my wife, and every day has just been dedicated to training, eating, sleeping, training. He's living and breathing it.
Love it. Stefan, what's it like training with Thor and him being your friend and, you know, training partner and all the rest?
It's just great. You know, I'm just so happy for him to see his success, all the success he's been having through the years. And now we're here, we come all together, we have a great team around him and around us. So we want to get that great title back home. So
what's it going to take to get him on top of that platform?
We'll see in the end of this competition. We changed many things back home regarding diet, training, recovery, working on mobility. Every day we're talking, every day we're going over things, how we can do things better. We're trying to push each other. We have the great Sebastian who lays out the training protocols. And we do it like Vikings. We follow it like Viking savages. So the rest is easy.
Let's put together some Kaz power.
Yes.
Go Thor.
Go Thor.